My name is Hunter, and I'm covering Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. I personally prefer the book over the movie because it goes more in depth and like describes the characters more. Because in the films, they like mention Harry, Ron, and Hermione. Like Hermione was described as bushy-haired, buck teeth. In the film, she obviously did not have buck teeth. So, but I do like being able to put a visual to the book though. But I do prefer the books. My favorite character is Hagrid because he's like a father figure to Harry, and like I kind of connect to him in a way, because he'll be like, I'm not going to tell you anything, and then continues to tell people exactly what he says he's not going to, or he'll say something and be like, I should not have told you that. That is me. So I didn't like how they had like developed the characters a little differently compared to the books, the movies. Like Ron specifically is like my prime example that I'm like is a go-to. Like he is described more as like heroic, like straightforward, like kind of funny guy in the books. While in the movies, he's more kind of like a coward, kind of a laid-back character, and is like in his own little like world and stuff. I did like the scene of how Quill was offed because of the fact that in the book, Quill was killed by Voldemort, but in the film, he was killed by Harry because of the power of love, which I feel like it's just like the seed that it needed to explain further into the films and like the books and stuff. I would 100% recommend both of these. As a muggle looking in onto the series, I really love it. I love like how like adventurous it is. I love the feeling of like magic and like et cetera with that. I do prefer the books over the movie, even though I do love a good visual, because it just goes more in depth of like the characters, the outline, and just everything as a whole. It even mentions characters in the movie that you don't even see.